Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, astronauts are determining radiation risk in space with the help of bubbles. The Radian 2 neutron field study uses 8 bubble detectors to better characterize the neutron environment on the space station, including one carried by a crew member. Neutrons carry no electrical charge, so it's easier for them to penetrate the body and damage tissue. Radian 2 will help doctors better understand connections between neutron radiation and DNA damage, cataracts that affect some astronauts, and other radiation-related health issues. Astronauts aboard the space station might not get to grill out or go to a parade on Independence Day, but they had a message for those of us celebrating the 4th of July on Earth.
As we orbit our planet high above you, we want to take a moment and wish all Americans at home and around the world a very happy 4th of July. Through history, our flag has traveled with humans and robots to the farthest reaches of the solar system as American ingenuity and leadership has pushed the boundaries of what's possible through grit, determination, and imagination.
On behalf of the crew of the International Space Station and NASA, we want to wish everyone a fabulous and safe Independence Day.
This week's question comes from Donna, who wants to know how many astronauts have lived aboard the International Space Station. November 2020 marks the 20th anniversary of continuous human presence on the space station. That means if you're 18 or younger, there's been someone in space every day of your life. In that time, 236 different people have lived and worked aboard the orbiting laboratory. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.